Be woken by a woman screaming. Wake up onto your feet, look around. You're in a room you've never been in before, someone's living room, a woman you've never seen before is shouting, a bloke appears. What the fuck is going on here? You're like, grandma, what the fuck are you doing in my house? I don't know, grandma, oh god. The woman's screaming, something like, please, the man's gonna kick your fucking head, and you're like, I'm sorry. I hope this never happens to me. Right, hello, my name's Jason, I'm going to do some fire music, then I'm going to do some more fire music, and then everyone can go home and cry themselves to sleep. No. This is called Words for Catherine.
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 Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine.
Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. Words for Catherine. London, Southend burns with mad passions. New angel terrorists attack the florists with flowers. Attack the banks and coffee bar shops with flowers. Attack and the police bring tea and lovely biscuits. It's all getting too wildly nice for me. You tug us from the throbbing crowd. In the skate park, you borrow my bike and get a puncture, but it's one of those punctures that fixes itself. Down by the canal, every subculture wants to claim you. We all end up like some strangers from Rachel's room in a squat. I've never been in a squat before.
Oh, the places that you've played, and all the places that teach the place, and all the states that saved the grace that you have saved, and all the teachers you have taught, all your force and wrong the right, all the night to light your light, and all the fun wars you have fought.
Queen of anywhere she wants to be queen. She arrives for the party late and leaves early to arrive late somewhere else. This party is anti-everything. There's a guest list, but you're only allowed it if your name's not on it. And the free-based alpha methyl tryptamine goes metallic down our throat. A metal slippery slide throat stuck nice down our throat. Quick slivers of our throat becoming colours up our throat and out of our eyes. The colours are like in the earliest computer games. And even on your knees. Puke into the toilet, you're beautiful, the colours are still coming.
Oh, the tests you put things to, and all your news and knows no less. Oh, the face, all saints love best to bless the doors that you got through. And all the birds of prey you've been, and all the scenes that you have sound. All the sounds that up the down to sing the sounds that you have seen.
She makes movies and doesn't bother to film them. We're all in her movie, and this could be one of those nights where everyone goes home with 50 grand in their pockets. Queen Pirate, our lady of the bang the fucking drum for us, make us real. Midwife my imaginary friends and silly stories into being. Just by their name, she always knows which horse is going to win its race. She lives in a warship. She lives in an art installation. The water is simultaneously hot and cold. She lives in a more or less decommissioned power plant. She lives under a bridge. God forgives only those who trespass. She lives in a derelict planetarium. She lives in your house when you're out. You don't even know. Life is fizz or it's nothing at all. We find a whole new way to make shapes. The drugs always end up getting knocked onto the carpet.
Oh, the models that you've meddled. Oh, to make her empties full of all the medals that you've muddled. All the models that you've won to all the medals that you've meddled.
Yeah, move forward. Get closer to the poet.
Back up. Right, I'm going to poem now into the poem about sodomizing yourself with a wine bottle. Not really.
Got interesting.
It's not really. Sorry, it's not. It's called Sympathy for Sarah. I got a call from Sarah, more or less my best friend. She asked me to ring her back, some stuff she needs to say. Oh, I put the phone down, picked it up again. Her number was engaged. I kept trying to try it all day. Finally, I got through to her. She burst into tears. There, Sarah, I'm here, it's all right. Her ex-boyfriend's at it again. He's been at it for years, flying RAF jets over her house every bloody night and hiring ninjas to break in and steal her socks, poison her hamsters and put spiders in the bath, mess up the settings on both her alarm clocks. She thinks the police laugh. I said, oh dear, poor you. Oh dear, poor you. Oh dear, poor you. Oh dear, poor you. That's not much help. Not since you fucked himself. herself, living 80 grand in debt and only 17 wives. Poor Sarah's mum with her declining mental health. She recognises spoons, she can't quite tell which one's a knife. Sarah's sister's got a baby, no one's quite sure how. She never is too pregnant, she never even kissed, but times are cruel hard. No one wants more trouble now. If the police do come a knocking, Sarah's sister doesn't exist. As for Sarah, today she got back the results of her blood test, most faithful x-rays of her spine and her head, and she knows she lost her libel case. The jury announced, yes, the national papers could say all those awful things they said. But for me, I said, oh dear, poor you, oh dear, poor you, oh dear, poor you, oh dear, poor you. She's got a degree in comedy studies. Here's her sketch show. A billion wacky gags revolving around the word boom. Try an English broadcast. No TV station wants to know. Dark miasma of despair. The comment section on YouTube. Her neighbour's been let off those stink bombs again. And the emergency services stay well away. Postman 2. The guy across the road has only got one hand. But the things he does with it. Right in public view. I looked at his phone. I was 68 years old. Sarah. She was telling me about her new lover, Dark. How he keeps on a leash. Makes her sleep outside when it's cold. I should have picked you instead, she said. And she laughed. And I laughed. Alright. Really fucking long and slow. I thought it might be like the right move, but then I thought I'd do it anyway because of the local connection. So if you go that way, which way is Hadley Castle in?
That way.
That way. And if you go some way, you get to Hadley Castle. And I was writing a couple of years back now about the centuries ago, the witch trials in Leon Sea, and I came across this little detail that they used to say Hadley Castle was haunted by a ghost called Reineck Sally. Reineck. It's this kind of performance where a baby is born with the head like twisted around. And whenever Reineck Sally was supposed to have existed, it was long before there were any like surgical procedures or anything. And so the only ghost story that was told about Reineck Sally was that sometimes people would be like walking in the grounds of the castle, and this kind of spectral figure floating a bit off the floor would just like appear, and people would like freak out. And this Reineck Sally, this ghost, would be like, listen to my story. And people would like start screaming or whatever. They'd go, listen to me. And they'd just scream more. And she'd like, slap them, listen to me, when they just run away. And that's like the only ghost story about this Reineck Sally. But yeah, I thought, okay, it goes with the story to tell. So me and a friend actually, about a year, 2 years ago, we went up to Hadley Castle one fucking freezing cold night. We spent the night there, we took loads of weird fucking drugs to make all colours and vomitiness. And yeah, we ended up writing this. Twisty neck Sally, twisty neck Sally. You're so ugly. Here's daddy heart in his face. Here's mummy talk, talk, talk. Here's brother muscle, sister clap, clapping, and Thomas the stick that can see. Here's stone hot Sam and potato mash, and shoe and Jenny fork, and a love will bring me flowers. Here's Dumpty Humpty. Here's our royal wedding, a reception that never ends. Eventually, I got how different I was. Finally, I saw why I didn't have any real friends. Mummy and Daddy were superstitious. They kept me away from mirrors. Here's Queen Sally singing the song she never sings. Mummy and Daddy kept me away from most things. Twisty neck Sally, twisty neck Sally, you're so ugly. I don't know outdoors like you do, but Mummy lets me there sometimes. And everyone talks to me when I'm too far away to hear. Speaking to Sally brings bad luck. We've known that since some while. But the littlest children like me, but they're not allowed near. Their mummies and daddies know what I can do. They see me stop lovers eating each other's lips. See me stop the words in men's mouths and stop their footsteps too. As I stop the dogs and stop the crowds, I could freeze the sea and seize its ships. You people are scared. You're all afraid of me. I've got a power. You should fear Sally. Twisty neck Sally. Twisty neck Sally. You're so ugly. I'll stop the horses. Stop. the carriages in the streets. I'll stop shops, stop the sky, I'll stop their God and I'll stop their church, stop their mouths, I'll stop their eyes, I'll stop broken Sally. Sally the jinx, Sally stumbles, Sally left in her lurch. I'll stop time, I'll stop their nights and I'll stop their days. Sally staggers, screw Sally, Sally whose shadow brings a disease. Born wrong girl, the mistake that couldn't be erased. I will stop the sun, I will stop Sally, Ryanair Sally, the price of dark satanic deeds. I'll stop you, I'll stop you, I'll stop you, stop you calling me Twisty Neck Sally, Twisty Neck Sally, you're so ugly. Now, no one stops when they see me, they just stop seeing me. See through Sally, a map no one would navigate, the only tree in the woods. There in their streets they smile with their mouths only. They say, hello Sally, me hurrying home with cakes to put into cupboards. Here, I want back brother tough and sister happy, oh so happy. I want back Vicky pins and needles and Twix and Stink the Shoe and Isabism and Harold Nowhere and Humpty Any please. I want back Mummy Neighbor, Daddy Waterway and the Babies too. Here's little Babesy Dead Mouth, here's little Babesy Drop, little Babesy anything to squeeze, little Babesy anything to stop. Here's Twisty Neck Sally, Twisty Neck Sally, you're so ugly. Here's always winter, here I'm always here. This ruined castle, not even allowed to rot. On their streets they tell their children, Sally's what happens if you swear or steal or don't come when you're called. Grandchildren warn grandchildren, never listen to the song Sally never sung. I want this to end, so I suppose it will never end. Even a pretty death was too much to hope for Sally. Cold Sally, Sally slap in the mud, Sally again and again and again and again. But one day there will be flowers, one day there will be Sally. One day there will be flowers everywhere, Sally. And there are flowers everywhere, Sally. There are flowers.